the product of a number P and its reciprocal may be written as. So remember, the reciprocal of P is 1 divided by P. Alright? So remember that. Now, here. The product of the number P and its reciprocal would be P times 1 over P. P divided by P. In this case, C would be the only answer. This is showing the product of P squared, the square of P. This is showing the product of the square of P and the negative of P. This is showing P, yes, but it's a negative of P. The reciprocal of P is not minus P. The reciprocal of P is 1 over P, 1 divided by P. So C is the answer for question 21.